everyone, I'm Ashok. Welcome to another video on Machine Learning Data Science Terminology Series. In this video, we look at Sparse matrix. Sparse matrix, by definition, is a matrix which contains very few non-zero elements. In other words, it's a lot of zeros. For example, let's take a matrix like this. So I'm just gonna roughly create some numbers. So let's say this is like 2006 over here, 2060000. So mostly every column has some number. So when you do the NLP techniques like bag of words, so you'll end up getting sparse matrix. So they're typically very big, huge, something like this, right? A huge sparse matrix, but the number of elements are really, really small. So in this case, we have four rows and six columns, for example, and the number of elements you have is only four. But when you look at the matrix size, it's actually 4x6. So the matrix has 24 elements, but 20 elements are actually zeros. Only four elements are non-zero elements. We can represent the sparse matrix in different way. One is a triplet representation. A triplet representation. Other one is linked representation. In triplet representation, we kind of convert the sparse matrix into a more smaller matrix by using this kind of representation. We say row, column, and then the values, okay? And this is called a triplet because you have these three rows, three columns, okay? The first record of this triplet talks about how many rows. In our case, we have four rows. How many columns? I'll take a different color. Let's say red. So how many rows, how many columns we have? Six columns. And how many non-zero elements we have? We have four non-zero elements. And then it basically gives coordinates like rows and columns of these four of these non-zero elements. The first element is here, 2. 2 is actually 0, 1, 2. First row, which is 0 row, and actually it is in 0, 1, 2. Third column, which the index number is 2. And the value is actually 2 as well. This one is 0. So the row is actually 1, the column is 0, and the value is 6. And then the third one is row is actually 2, the column is 1, the value is 8. And then the last one is row is 3, column is 3 as well, and the value is 7. So this matrix, this sparse matrix, can be represented by this, and this is for less numbers. You may not appreciate this because you can just look at this 5 × 3, 15 numbers, which is less than 24. But when it goes really big, let's say you have 1,000 columns, all right? And when you do the TF-IDF with the bag of words in NLP, you'll end up getting a matrix which has 20,000 columns. And only one or two columns you have value, and all the rest of these 20,000 columns are actually zeros. That's what we call it as a huge sparse matrix. In those kind of matrices, this triplet representation kind of like cuts down to 1% or even less, 0.5% numbers when compared to the original matrix. Here you don't see it, but the concept, this is sparse matrix, okay? All right, that's sparse matrix. Thank you very much. If you like the channel, subscribe and click notification. I'll see you in the next video.